Now, before the passage, let's get onto key structures. 看一下本文中间回顾和总结了关于 have 的用法。那么首先 have 的第一用法 ，have 加动词过去分词构成现在完成时。OK， 那么第三单数呢变成 has 加过去分词，它的功能，第一种情况表示过去某时发生动作对现在存在影响或结果，用现在完成时。第二种情况表示动作从过去已经开始，一直持续到现在，并且有可能还会延续下去的动作或状态，用现在完成时。OK， 那么现在完成时 have 加过去分词或者是 has 加过去分词。好，相对应的过去完成时有 had 加过去分词，它表示在过去某一时刻或动作之前已经完成的动作，即过去的过去用过去完成时 had 加过去分词。第二种功能表示由过去某时刻开始，一直延续到过去某一时刻为止的动作和状态，叫过去完成时。 OK， 我们看一下 have 的第一用法构成现在完成时以及过去完成时。好，关于完成时的我们看一些例句。 Have you had lunch yet?你吃过午饭了吗 ?Have you had lunch yet? 那再比如说他和我已经认识很久了。He and I have known each other for a long time. He and I have known each other for a long time. 他工作完之后回家了。OK, 我们看一下他回家用一般过去式，那么他完成工作在回家之前应该用过去完成时。After he had finished work, he went home. After he had finished work, he went home. Next one is,当他出现的时候，我们已经等了一个小时了。We had been waiting for an hour when he showed up. We had been waiting for an hour when he showed up. OK, 这里面注意，现在完成时以及过去完成时 ，have done 或者是 has done 或者是 had done. OK, 这是 have 的第一用法。那么 have 更常见用法表示拥有的含义 ，OK, 相当于 own 或者是 possess. For example, 他有一栋房子 ，He owns a house.或者说 he has a house 在口语中间相当于 he has got a house, he has got a house, 或者我们说 he possesses a house, he possesses a house, 他拥有一栋房子。好，变成疑问句，他有很多钱吗？ Does he possess a lot of money? Does he possess a lot of money? 或者说他有很多钱吗？用 have 来提问， Has he a lot of money? Has he a lot of money? 或者说 has he got a lot of money? 口语中间加上 got, has he got a lot of money?OK, 那么 have 的第三个用法，用 have 替换其他动词，比如说洗澡叫做 take a bath, take a bath, 我们还可以说 have a bath, have a bath 表洗澡的意思。那么吃饼干 take a biscuit, take a biscuit, 还可以说 have a biscuit, have a biscuit, 吃一块饼干。 OK, 那么短语 enjoy myself 表示过得高兴，相当于 have a good time, 表示度过的含义。 enjoy myself means have a good time,度过的含义。 OK, 那么下面一个 receive a letter, 收到一封信，还可以说 have a letter, 这个 have 又翻译成收到的含义。 OK, 我们看一下 have 可以提供了其他动词的含义。 OK, 那么关于 have 其他常见含义，比如说表吃的含义 have lunch, have breakfast, have dinner, 表示喝或吸的含义 have a cup of coffee, 喝一杯咖啡 have a cup of coffee, 或者 have 表示得病或患病的含义，发烧是 have a feverhave a fever, 头疼 have a headache, have a headache, 那么表示有家人或有朋友 do you have any brothers or sisters? Do you have any brothers or sisters? 那么还可以表示拥有某种想法或持有的含义，比如说 what opinion do you have? What opinion do you have? 那么关于 have 第四用法表示不得不做某事 have to do something, have to do something, for example, I have to finish this paperI have to finish this paper. 我必须完成这份文件。I have to finish this paper. OK. 那么 ,how somebody do something, have 看作一个实义性动词，让某人做某事。How somebody do something. 那么让事情被做是 how something done. 我们在以后重点强调这两句型。OK. How somebody do 以及 how something done 的结构。好，通过总结我们发现原来 have 的用法是非常非常丰富多彩的。我们回顾一下例句。Have you had lunch yet?He and I have known each other for a long time. After he had finished work, he went home. We had been waiting for an hour when he showed up. Have means own or possess. He owns a house. He has a house. He has got a house. He possesses a house. Does he possess a lot of money? Has he a lot of money? Has he got a lot of money? Have 充作其他动词的含义。Take a bath. Have a bath.Take a biscuit, Have a biscuit. Enjoy myself. Have a good time. Receive a letter. Have a letter. Have lunch. Have breakfast. Have dinner. Have a cup of coffee. Have a fever. Have a headache. Do you have any brothers or sisters? What opinion do you have? Have to do something. I have to finish this paper. Have somebody do something. Have something done. Okay.那么关于 have 来做一点小练习，用 have 的正确时态来填空，巩固刚才所学的用法。OK, sentence one is, 我在一家乡村小酒店吃过午饭之后呢，开始找我的包。OK, 这里面我找包用的是 I looked for my bag. Look for 寻找的意思，用的过去式 I looked for my bag. 那我们想一下，我吃饭在前，吃完饭之后再找包。吃饭在前，那么寻找用过去式，那么吃完饭应该是过去完成时。OK, 好，时态有了，过去完成时。After I had had lunch at a village pub, I looked for my bag. After I had had lunch at a village pub, I looked for my bag. Number two is, I left it on a chair beside the door. 我曾把它放在门边的椅子上。OK, 大家想一下，我现在已经找不到它了。那么我放在那应该是找不到之前的动作，过去之前，过去完成时。好，我们使用 I had left it on a chair beside the door. I had left it on a chair beside the door. OK.Number three is, 因为我已经吃完饭了，那么他问你吃得好吗？用一般过去时就可以了。Did you have a good meal? He asked. Did you have a good meal? He asked. Number four is, I can't pay the bill. I got my bag. 我没法付账单了，我的包没有了。OK, 那么有是 have, 没有呢？否定句 not, 注意，口语中间可以加个 got 上去。OK, 这句话用现在时 I have not got my bag. 我的包没有了。Number five is,I'm very sorry, 非常抱歉。My dog taken it into the garden. 我的狗把它弄到花园里面去了。My dog, 好，注意一下，用过去完成时。My dog had taken it into the garden. My dog had taken it into the garden. OK, 注意一下 ,have 表达不同时态的用法，表示有以及表示完成时的概念。OK, 那么刚才在做总结的时候，不知道大家有没有留意过，当表示拥有某物的时候，可以说 have something, 在口语中间还可以说 have got something.Have something 相当于 have got something. 那么另外一个用法，不得不做某事 have to do something, 在口语中间还可以叫 have got to do something. Have to do something 还可以叫做 have got to do something. OK, 也就是说在这两种情况之下，当表示拥有某个东西 have something, 口语中间等同于 have got something. 那么另外一个用法，不得不做某事 have to do something, 还可以叫做 have got to do something. OK,那我们看一下，这有些句子，我们来观察去体会哪些句子中间可以用 have got 来替换 have。Number one is, he had a drink before dinner. 吃饭之前他喝了一些东西。OK, 这个 had 翻译成喝是个动作，好，不能替换成 have got。Number two is, Mrs. Sullivan has a lot of money. Sullivan 太太有很多很多钱。OK, 那么这个 had 表示拥有的意思，他拥有很多钱，我们还可以说 has got. OK, this sentence can be turned into,Mrs. Sullivan has got a lot of money. Number three is, he had to leave early. 他不得不早走。好， had to 表示不得不，还可以说 had got to do. OK, 那么这句话还可以变成 he had got to leave early. We have had a long conversation. 我们交谈了很长时间。OK, 这里出现一个 have 以及 had. 那么第一个 have 表示现在完成时标志 have done. 第二个 had 翻译成谈话，翻译成谈的还可以，那么都不能换成 have got. Number four is,My mother has a headache. 我的妈妈头疼。那这个 have 翻译成患有头疼，翻译成患有得有，不能替换成 have got. Number six is, they had a good time at a party. 他们在 party 上面玩得很高兴。Have a good time means enjoy oneself, 表示度过时间，玩得高兴的意思。OK, 表度过的含义，不能替换成 have got. OK, 那么通过这些练习，我们总结是 have something 或者 have got something 表示拥有某物。Have to do something 或者 have got to do something 表不得不做某事，这两种含义之下 have 可以替换成 have got 用法。 OK, that's all for the key structures.